An accident at 9 tonight in Sarasota at the Links and Fruitville Road intersection. That's behind Hollywood 2 movie theater in downtown. A car going east on Fruitville Road striking a pedestrian. Police blocked off Fruitville Road eastbound traffic while other officers investigated the scene. Damage to the car's windshield was substantial. No information tonight on who was hit or their condition. Stay with SNN for updates on this story.